structures rather me not to feel myself against a massive hate crime exposed before this year and many years before the same situation I'm a witness of. Is this normal for an artist with no record to be forced to death by structures through sophisticated methods? Poetry Corner, 4520.